In this video, I'm going to give you three tips to get you going as a new Forex trader. I want to make sure you get started on the right path. I'm Kevin with Action FX. Let's get started right away with the three things you need to know. Tip number one, understanding the charting platform you're using. You want to make sure to fully grasp the charting software you're using and work out all the kinks in advance so you're always clicking the right button for what you want to do, like making sure you're buying and not accidentally selling, as it can happen all too easily when you're first getting started. You want to feel familiar with what you're looking at also, so you can place orders with confidence and enter or exit a trade smoothly before you risk your hard-earned money. Tip number two, choose and follow specific currency pairs and not too many of them. A lot of traders get overwhelmed by trying to follow all the currency pairs and end up missing really great opportunities, as well as not fully capitalizing on the ones that they do take. You want to get familiar with only some currencies, just like most professional traders do. We get to know how certain pairs move really, really well. Tip number three, practice, practice, practice. You need to make sure your mindset and the way you're reading the charts are seamlessly working together. I always say that if you're practicing the wrong things, you're going to get really good at being bad. And having a clearly laid out plan for your practice is quite a big deal. Treating your practice as if it was a live trading situation is a great way to see how things would have worked out if you had real money in your trading account. If you like these tips, be sure to subscribe for more videos just like this one. Also, I launched my all new free video series. Click the link in the description and grab your three free how to get started videos and start creating wealth with a well-rounded, easy to follow approach. See you in the next video.